Alrighty, everybody, welcome back to Demon Souls. Today, I don't know what it is I want to do because I still haven't decided. I don't think we can do 1-3, so that's out of the question. I probably might just want to do 4-1 or attempt that. Got another friend request there. Might just want to do that, just opening up the grinding potential of 4-2, and then maybe gain some levels and then go back into like 2-2 or perhaps even World 3. So I think that's what I'm going to try and do. Sounds like the best idea to me. Can't remember what the easier world is to complete. 2 or 3. Honestly, can't even remember. I don't like 2-2 at all. 2-2 is annoying as shit. And then I think there's just a 2-3. Can't remember. Can't remember these things. I'm also human form, so I'm probably gonna get invaded and just fucking wrecked. Well, either way. Oh my god, those things die in 2 hits now. Well, good night, stupid skeletons. But altogether, I just find this area somewhat annoying as well because the stupid flying enemies, like, I don't know how to deal with them. Oh, that still hurts quite a bit. I was trying to avoid that as well as I could. Yeah, stupid flying enemies are just stupid. I hate them so much. I hate the flying enemies quite a lot. I've also been playing a lot of Dark Souls recently. So I'm probably going to treat this game more like Dark Souls. And it's definitely not like Dark Souls at all. Oh shit, there's 2 skeletons here. Oh, that is not... That is not a good day. That is a very bad day. Please don't. Please don't do this to me. Please don't do this to me. I'm so screwed. Please. Please. I'm begging you. I'm dead. Welp! Oh, I'm bleeding. Well, that's good. All right. So, I don't know how that happened. I don't know why I let that happen. I should have just rolled instead of using my shield, but... Oh, good. Well, we're here. Well, that fucking sucks. What do I need to get rid of? Probably this piece of crap. And put that on. All right. So let's make sure that doesn't happen again. Shall we? I don't remember if you can backstab these. I don't know. Whatever. I don't want to push it, thank you. Well, that could have gone... Oh, soul remains, great. That could have gone much better. God damn it, that fucking sucked. Yeah, just pulling 2 of those guys was a pretty bad idea. That wasn't even my initial idea. It was mostly, oh my god, that arrow does so much damage. I didn't really want to do that. It just kind of happened, so... Probably be a little bit more cautious with things. God damn, this stupid archer is so good at his job. I did not want to do that. Okay, it worked out anyway. Stupid archer is so good at his job. How did I even pull 2? Did I pull 2 by killing this thing? No? No, I must have just walked up the thing and been stupid. Well, that sucks. That really sucks. Whatever, shouldn't have the same problem this time. Oh yeah, I have the archer shooting at me. I probably grabbed most of the items as well. And then we have this stupid guy, so... Let's see, I'm probably gonna try and explore this area before... Oh shit. Man, I'm being, like, really careless. Like, suspiciously careless. Formidable foe ahead. Have we ever fought this guy? I don't remember fighting this guy. Okay, well, this guy's probably gonna kill me, too. It's like the double katana-wielding black skeleton of doom. Oh, my God. I do no damage to this fucking guy. Okay, that was a really bad idea. I do absolutely no damage to this fucking guy. Can this guy be backstabbed? Sure can't. Or I'm just not positioning myself well enough. Jesus. Oh, you can backstab him. Okay, I just wasn't positioning myself well enough. I booted him right over a rock. Hey, he's dead! Alright, 1200 souls. And a sword that I won't use. A shard of Blaystone. That's great. I forgot just how spooky it is playing this game. For me, at least. Like I said, I consider this to be the hardest game for myself out of all of the Souls games. I consider it to be the hardest game. Yeah, if I can backstab that guy, then I can probably backstab these other jerks. And more people are now online. Just the enemy's movement patterns are, like, so fucking weird. Alright, that could have been bad again. Like, I just keep letting myself get into bad... just, like, bad situations. Okay, this is getting ridiculous. I just keep letting myself get into bad situations, and it sucks. Alright, well, see you later. Hope you guys didn't have any items, because they're lost forever now. There's probably another... yeah, there's another trap right here. Alright. We got a copper key. I have no idea where that key goes to, or what door that key goes to. Yeah, those flying things are so stupid. I don't know how the fuck to kill them as like a melee class. Besides bringing out my bow and trying that, but still. All right, we got that stupid skeleton. I also don't know my way around here that great. Gotta watch out for more stupid traps. Or a skeleton just coming down the hall and rolling into me over and over again. But he died? He died in two hits. Alright, good. Alright, let's make sure no traps. I hear something growling. There's another stupid skeleton here. Holy shit, that takes a lot of stamina. Oh my god. I hate you so much. Just die. That is an invisible wall. What do we got here? What is growling? Is that the Vanguard up there growling, or? I don't know. Oh, shit! It fucking scared me. Oh, that was a bad idea. Oh, hey, never mind. That's not as bad of an idea as I thought. Okay, was either that skeleton growling? Okay, there's another skeleton. Oh, fuck this. Ah, fuck me, my back, no! Okay, okay, alright, alright, don't panic. We're still good. We're alright. We're maybe not okay anymore. I fucking hate these skeletons. I just want to open up the grinding spot that I want to get to. That's all I want to do. Is that a crime? It must be. Okay, this is probably another, yep, it's another invisible wall. There's a trap down there. What do we got going on over here? Crescent moon grass, all right. I believe this is a merchant. There's the copper key. It's like a random dead thing here.
Whew, you saved me. Heavens, I can't believe I fell for that trap.
I suppose I owe you, no? I'm Graverobber Blige. As thanks, I can provide you with useful goods. Who couldn't do with a little help down in these parts?
Everyone could, alright.
This shrine was used in a ghastly ritual by an ancient tribe. They've long perished, and now demons have put the souls to work. At least here you're killing things that are already dead, like skeletons and shadow lurkers. That's what I like about this place. Better than killing those poor soul-starved humans, right?
Yeah, I guess.
Better than killing those.
Okay, you're already repeating yourself. What do you got? You got grass, you got spice, you got soul remains. You got sticky white stuff for 5k each. Man, that is a rip. Cloudstone. You got random weapons. He actually has a longbow. 3 grand? He has arrows at 10 a pop and wooden arrows, which are also good. probably going to buy some of these wooden arrows and some regular arrows. I don't know if these are like the cheapest in the game, but I'm pretty sure he sells these cheaper than the blacksmith at the Nexus, so I'm going to go ahead and...
Satisfied? I'll have more for you next time. May we have a long and fruitful relationship.
That's great. I think I overbought those arrows, by the way, so... I don't even know what my item load is. 71 out of 96. Not terrible. Could be better. Could be worse. Alright. Beware of a trap ahead. Yes. So this spits us out back over here for the stupid Vanguard guy. I think we can kill him, but he may kill me. Ow. And that is why I hate those flying things. Can I use turpentine? Like, does turpentine do anything against this stupid guy? I don't know. I don't know if this would be better or worse. Yeah, those stupid fucking flying things are, like, so dumb. I hate them so much. Oh my god, he killed me in one hit. Why didn't I roll? Holy fuck. I was not expecting that. I was hoping my shield would take care of some of that, and now I lost some turpentine and... like, what the fuck? This fucking blows. I really hope I start playing super sloppy, because I'm starting to get annoyed already. Fuck me. Okay, well, I guess I should roll a little bit better. Ow. Alright. I'm gonna get hit by an arrow. Oh, no. Somehow I didn't get hit by that arrow. Oh, come on. Huh. Soul remains. You know, I don't even care if I lose those souls, honestly. Like, to be completely honest, doesn't even matter. Why? I like how this guy can stu- What? Where is this guy going? Where the fuck is this guy going? It doesn't even matter. Because if I can get to the stupid grinding spot, it doesn't matter one bit. Like, it doesn't matter at fucking all. Because then I can just keep grinding. And it's like 5k souls a pop. Actually, it's less than that. I don't have the ring. I don't know where you get that ring. Well, fuck. Yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to beat this guy. Well, let me grab these first and foremost. Okay, these stupid skeleton archers are gonna fuck me up, though. Like, I can beat him. But I don't know how great that will go. Like, I'd have to play it pretty well. And right now, I don't trust myself at all. I have no idea how I even got hit by that arrow. I thought I was, like, in the clear, but... Alright, they're both dead. You dropped an item. Soul remains. How the hell do you get that item? Whatever. Okay, 55 damage per arrow is not bad. Well, 50-ish damage per arrow is not bad, I guess. Alright, how much damage do I do to this guy with arrows? 34. That'd be a lot of arrows, actually. I could probably do much better than that. Yeah, I don't know, I remember coming through this area when I was a much higher level. That's probably why I'm having a much harder time with this area in particular. My guess is that I think everything should do, like, way less damage to... No, I don't want to target him. I want to target this fucking big thing in front of me. Stupid fucking Vanguard. Like, is he even gonna, like, walk in here? Like... Is he You seriously just gonna sit there? Oh my god. I fucking hate you. You sack of shit. Alright, I'm so dead. Huh! Oh man, the roll though. Oh, well. There's this little fly thing shit. I'm just gonna back up. Oh, that was such a bad fucking roll. Oh my. Yeah, I really remember being in a much better position to at least take a hit from this guy. Like, this guy kills me in one hit. I'm just gonna try and run past him. Fuck it. I'll come back to him later. If I played it pretty well, I wouldn't have much of an issue. But obviously, I have to play it well, and I'm not playing it well. I rolled super fucking early. I don't know what the problem is right now. I'm not quite sure, but I'm just gonna try and run past him and see if I can beat the level. And then maybe come back to him after I've gained, I don't know, better armor, better everything in general. Shard of Bladestone. Alright, yeah, let's just try and run the hell past this guy. Have I ever gone over here? Oh. It's the gate. Alright. If I die again, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I might just go to a different world and try my best elsewhere. Alright, I will see you later, Mr. Vanguard. I will come back for you at a different time. For now, let's see what's over here. Ah yes, getting shot at by these stupid fucks. Can you please attack me? Aw, oh, come on. Aw, oh, come on, come on! Come on! Give me a fucking break. Yeah. Yeah. Aw, oh, man. This fucking blows! I thought I was gonna have a much more fun time here than... Jesus. I don't remember what's up here. Probably death. Probably a whole lot of sniper's perch. Alright. Half moon grass, that's great. It's like, okay. Alright. Very good. Unknown soul thing. Fucking hell. Shard of Cloudstone. Golden skeleton over there. Those things are probably gonna kill me. The thing that makes you human. I think. Alright, skeleton over there. Oh, fuck. A black dual-wielding skeleton thing. Oh, my God. Please no, Mr. Skeleton. I didn't mean any of it. I didn't mean any of it. Eat the grass. Eat the fucking grass. For the love of God, eat the grass. Yeah, I fell. It's alright. This guy is dumb. Alright, let's back away a little bit. Well, at least I can kind of stagger him. He does take a lot of stamina if he hits me with a certain attack, though. And there is no, like, plunging attack, so that kind of sucks. Oh my god, he's dead. What? What? He's not dead! He's not dead! I'm dead! Oh my... I thought I was gonna stagger him! Oh my god. I don't think I'm getting this area done. I don't think I'm getting this area done. I didn't even have much time to record, and I'm just fucking sucking. This is just gonna be a video of me dying over and over. Hey, look, a backstab. Boy. That was amazing. Shard of Bladestone. Motherfuck. Ah. Oh my god. The fucking... hate everything about you, stupid skeletons. Fucking goddamn dual-wielding black skeleton is OP. Oh, okay. I'll start rolling again at your leisure, I suppose. No problem. How did I get through this area easier the first time? Jesus, I don't even know what to say. Whatever. Started the game like, yeah, it's gonna be fun. Not gonna die at all. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Just bait your attack out. I hope you don't attack a third time. Oh shit! Yeah, I'm gonna have fun. I'm gonna show everyone that I'm good at the game. I am good at the game. I'm amazing. I'm not gonna die at all. I'm so good. No, I don't want to target that fucking thing. And I've already died 5 times. I'm not even close to fucking getting this shit done. He's gonna roll. No, he's not. JK. That's gonna hurt. Alright, well. Yeah, I'm so good at the game. Look at this. I'm gonna fight this guy one more goddamn time, and if I don't do shit. Alright, hurry up, eat the grass. Goddamn thing, like, the fucking big thing from the sky is shit. He is so shit. He's bad and he should feel bad. I'm spooked, though. Alright, good, he's dead. Jesus! Shard of Bladestone. I think this is a shield. It is a shield. I have no idea how to pronounce that word. Adjudicator? Adjudicator? Something like that. Oh, man. Alright. We have a trap ahead. Got it. No problem. Unknown hero's soul. Alright, I'm pretty sure this is the part that sucks a lot of ass. There's an item over there. Ow. Renowned hero's soul. Alright, now let's go ahead and keep hitting me. Fucking amazing. That's fine. Like, there's no way I'm gonna be able to get through this with these fucking things. Like, there's absolutely no way I foresee myself getting past this area. This was a really bad idea. Use spells on the next enemy. Well, I'm a melee-only class, so I'm... Oh, you fucking asshole. You are a dick. Yeah, this was the worst idea I could have ever had. Oh my god, why? Why is everything so shitty? Fuck you! You fucking piece of shit! The skeleton really didn't follow me? Oh, there it is. You've gotta be kidding me! I'm gonna fucking eat this grass. That's what I'm gonna do. Come on. You wanna fight? Oh, you've gotta... Eh! Yes, a backstab! Yes! I am... Oh, for the love of... Eh! Eh! He's dead! He's dead, just eat some grass. Motherfucker. Oh my god. How do I deal with these things? Someone give me a tip that won't matter anyway, because I'll have been done with this area, and I record in advance, so it doesn't even fucking matter. Why would you target that? I don't want to target that. Attack me! Ow! No! I meant the skeleton, not the fucking shooty McGee. You've got it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Eat the grass. Fucking eat the grass. Eat the goddamn grass. Backstab, yes! Boot him off the cliff for all I care. I don't care. Fucking fall off the cliff, you piece of shit. Go. You fucking... Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, I didn't want to do that! No, I didn't want to... Well, at least I have more health to lose. It's alright. Fine. It's okay. I'm human. I'm alright. Did the skeleton see me? No, he didn't. Alright. Ow! No, I don't want to target that thing. Just attack me. Just, come on. Alright. I wanna bring him over here. No, I don't want to target that thing. That is the last thing that I want to do. Oh my god. Why is he so good at the game? Tell me that. Just riddle me fucking that! No! I'm done with this area. This area fucking sucks. Oh. How did I have such an easy time with this area before, and now I... Well, I'm glad I used one of these items. There. Problem solved. Go away. Holy shit, I have done absolutely nothing in this whole part. Simply because I wanted to get to the grindy area that I thought I could get to, and I didn't. So, yeah, that's gonna be it for me today. Hope you enjoyed this video of me dying over and over. I'm gonna return to the Nexus and cry. I'm probably gonna go through a different area, maybe. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. Oh yeah, you're here. Good, I'm glad you're here. So yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do. Maybe next time I'll try and get through this area again, and I'll actually complete it. I think I was actually somewhat close to being done, but I'm not sure. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, because I'm probably just going to keep it as one video, because I got absolutely nothing done. And I will see you guys next time.